kid you not.
People are out there scamming people all day, every day.
Since 2019.
It took only about forever in a million years.
I felt so grown up doing that. Cause if I'm the ocean, you're the rain. We only need each other, baby, you know we're the same. What's up, besties? Good morning! I am home alone this morning because Dizzy Basil has went to go do some work stuff and the kiddos are at school. I'm watching Investigation Discovery and I'm charging my laptop over there, but I also have like a million and one things that needs to be done. I need to put Cable Bunny's bedding back on. It is still sitting like that. She actually slept on the bed looking like this last night. And Peanut and Nolly Noss's bats too. I've asked Dizzy on his way back to swing by the shops and get a mattress for Rilla's bed because we've been using just a regular single bed mattress, but it doesn't work quite as well. The skinny one I'm talking about is this one that kind of fits nicely into this bunk bed, and it doesn't even go all the way high up because the one he's sleeping on, because it's for a regular single bed, it goes all the way up here. So I obviously will only be making his bed or maybe even their room when he gets back home. I'm not even sure what time he's gonna be back home, to be honest, because I don't know what, like, I don't know how long what he's doing is gonna take. So yeah, that's that. But in the meantime, I can go ahead and actually get cracking with Cable Bunny's bedroom, just put on her bedding and her sheets and all of that fun stuff. I need to sort out this mess sitting here.
All of this is brand new clothes. Brand new clothes, and we still have a bag here of brand new clothes. This my parents got for the kids. Some of the winter clothing are in here, which is really, really nice. We got it when we went to my parents over the weekend, and all of this I bought for the family. It's for five people. I know the bill for this was ridiculously insane, but I honestly expected worse.
The thing is, we don't buy winter clothes every single year. We buy them every other year. When you remember the memory, it looks like it was just the other day when we were buying clothes, but we don't. The only thing we do is this year, like, we just bought for this year, so we make sure the sizes are a year higher, so they're gonna wear it this year and next year, and then of course we top up again the other year, so 2024. The only thing we change usually is the pants, and we not even get the, especially for the kids, because they play at school, they get torn, all of that not so fun stuff. So that's the only thing we do. Everybody was shook at the shop. Even my mom made a video. They were hyping me up in the store as Eva was doing something extraordinary. The thing is, if I was paying with account, if I went to Woolworths and I said I'm paying with a store account, nobody was gonna flinch. The fact that I was paying cash, it kind of made everybody raise their eyebrows. I'm not for having store accounts. Like, I'm done. I'm done with debt. Done, done, done. So I don't go back there. I'd rather save up money so that when I do make the purchase, it's a huge purchase. It looks shocking, but it's in fact not that big because I've been saving up to that moment. That's what happened. I want to show you guys what we got. It's so fun. I'm gonna show you.
I just set her to try and make this video, and my mom sent a message to call her, and I also just realized it's actually time for me to head to the gym. So I'm gonna show you guys the clothing haul when I get back from the gym. Probably need to take a good nice shower too, and I'm considering going into the office.
I scan a post net, I get it, and scan to email. Hey, unless you put that on my line. It's been many hours. I went to the gym, I came back, I've been doing work, also showered, changed my clothes, all of that fun stuff. It's now officially my lunch hour, so I thought I should just sit down here and carry on with the clothing haul because I still have clothes sitting here on the couch. I'm just gonna grab and show you guys, like, they're not in any particular order at this point because everything is so messy. Dizzy Basil's golf shirt. I was that wife. I literally was that wife who was out there shopping for her husband. I was like, oh my god, I feel so grown up. I felt so grown up doing that. I picked him up a few golf shirts, just the solid black one. This one is just plain gray. He loves, 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 loves short sleeves t-shirts. So I picked up this white one. It's just a, you know, regular cotton t-shirt. It's funny because when we always like, we need long sleeves this, long sleeves that, Dizzy's always like, nah, short sleeves work for me. I did a thing, okay? I did a thing. I got us matching track pants and track tops because why the hell not? When I go and he saw this, he was like, ooh, should we go buy a BMW while we at it? It's just this nice, wear it home, be comfortable track suit. Nothing really to write home about. His one has got drawstrings here, which I'm kind of jealous about because mine doesn't. But it's got pockets, so that's great. Little track top here, little pockets here in the front. And I'm just gonna pull these things down here so they are almost like within reach for me because they're a little bit too far. I could have sworn I got two, like three pair of jeans for myself, but I don't know. It is ribbed and it's got that little bottom there at the bottom. And this is a skinny high rise. The thing with these jeans is that they're extra cute on a person who's tall because then the bottoms are like almost to your ankle, but not too much to your ankle. Whereas with me, it just looks like a regular length jean. It is high-waisted, which is really nice. Sometimes I just really wish that you could sell jeans that have got length measurements so that you can buy for your length, even though it's a size 10, like a size 34, it still is length that's gonna fit you the way you want it to fit. Because right now, it's a real struggle buying jeans. It's called a slouchy ultra rise. Not too sure what that means, but it is also ultra high rise, which is really nice. The only thing I don't like with it though is these buttons here. Like when you go pee, you'll be unbuttoning buttons for a minute. But it looks really cute. I already tried it on and it was so darn cute. Again, the problem at the bottom, but the nice thing with this, I can just, it's already turned up, so I can just turn it up one more layer and it should be fine. And then I got these little warm, not too hot but not too cold either, soft, super soft, I don't know, is this a jersey? I don't think it's a jersey, but I don't know what you would call it either. But it's just this one here. It's like cashmere soft. That's how soft it is. This gray one and this green one. And they got a little bit of a detail here at the bottom. So I thought these would go really, really nice with jeans at home. Again, when I'm just relaxing or I want to go out and try to look fancy, they would go with jeans. And then, of course, I went ahead and I got these joggers. Got them in this green, military green color. They have that at the bottom. And then I got it again in black. Same truck top that Daisy had. Pockets here on the front, which is really nice. And I saw it's a big medium, so it's gonna be nice and comfortable. I wish they could make more V-necks of these jerseys because I don't like round necks on me. They just make me look very like boxed in, which is not very flattering. But what are you gonna do? Winter stuff are normally like round necks. So anyway, I got this little one here. It looks much cuter than the ones I just showed you, even price tells. But it's not as soft, which is kind of disappointing. But it is what it is. Fox suede leggings. I just thought they looked so cute and they're so soft. They're buttery soft. They reminded me of that Netflix documentary. Was it Netflix or Amazon Prime? I don't remember. For LuLaRoe. Oh man, people are out there scamming people all day, every day. I don't understand. Pair of shorts, chino shorts. They are not for me. Listen, I think it's official. I have gotten him into wearing shorts and he actually loves them. So I got one more pair of shorts because why the hell not, right? And then I got me this super long dress, which is really cute. It actually reminded me of the one I used to have, for a long time, but I kind of sort of let it go just probably last year because it was so stretched out. I went through two pregnancies with it. I ended up cutting it down here because I wanted to breastfeed and I didn't have enough winter clothes and I didn't want to go shopping for winter. That's why I said this was actually very necessary. But yeah, I got this one. Look at that, and it's nice and stretchy. I love it. It's almost like a bodycon dress, but then it's this wool, nice toasty material, and it's super long, even on me when I'm wearing it. It's very long. I love it. I went and got another one. This one is almost turtleneck like, which I don't know how I'm gonna feel about it yet because I didn't try this one, but we'll see. But it's also, it's not too long. This one is probably like 3/4 down, like a little bit below my knees probably. And then I picked myself up PJs to lounge around when on days when I really don't want to change. It's just regular winter PJs. I don't have long sleeve long pants PJs. All my PJs are short shorts. It comes with this little top here that has a heart, and I made sure to get a size bigger because I want it to be like nice and flowy. Pair of jeans for Daisy Basil. Ow, because Home Guy hasn't actually bought jeans in a long time, and I heard him the other day when he mentioned in passing that he wants to buy jeans, and I was like, let me give him a head start. So this is just a regular jean. It's actually very nice. It's a little stonewashed, but not too stonewashed. It's very nice and stretchy and comfortable. Very, very nice, which I love. And then I challenged myself. this is a real challenge. I challenged myself to buy myself white denims. Is this even a denim? It's just white pants, basically. White pants, and this is a skinny. It's a mid-rise. It's not a high-rise. I don't necessarily know what it is I was smoking, But we'll see how that high feels after I've worn these ones with kids and stuff. We'll see. And then I got Daisy Basil another pair of jeans. These ones are just black. Again, they look slightly stonewashed, like you can see it here, but it's not too concentrated stonewashed, but it's totally visible. And he loved it. He does, because this you can wear with like a t-shirt and put on a blazer, or like those cocktail jackets and put on like formal shoes, and you can step outside and look cute and, you know, talk to people and all of that fun stuff. And then I got myself this nice, long, flowy, beautiful dress, and I got it in a smaller size. This is a size small. I'm typically a medium. I didn't want this to go all the way down here. I wanted it to come here, and it just fits perfectly. It just fits perfectly, and it's very, very, very long, which I love. It goes all the way down to my ankle. Yep, winter shopping wouldn't be one if you don't have a super huge jacket. This is that long puffer jacket. I actually just noticed now here that it says water resistant, wind resistant, and it contains recycled fiber. So heck yeah. And you can detach the hoodie. If you don't want this hoodie on, you can just unzip it out and leave it at home. Oh my gosh, it has got this nice giant pocket inside, so you can drop stuff on both sides too. Love it. I didn't notice that. It's so hot. I tried it last night and I was already sweating bullets. Like 2 minutes into it, I was like, it's so hot.
Let me bring this stuff closer.
I died a little bit when I saw this. Look at the little chino pants for Buddy Basil. And they've got that adjustable waistband inside, which is really nice. So we don't have to worry about putting a belt for him, because he wouldn't be able to go pee with a belt on. But yeah, home guys got chino pants now. I died, like pockets and everything. Look, back pockets too. Little Miss K there was so happy. She was literally just throwing things into the trolley, but she picked this little crop top like sweater. What does it say? Original, making my dreams come true all day. It's like a little crop top sweater thing. We obviously took a size bigger so that she, for now, it's gonna fit her. It's just a regular top, and I'm sure by next year it's gonna fit as a crop top. And it's got these drawstrings here at the bottom, so she can literally drawstring on it and make it a crop top while she's waiting for it to fit like a regular crop top. And then I got little Mr. Peanut a pair of denims also. All of his jeans are kind of sort of small right now, so he definitely needed a upgrade on the denims, and this one's got a drawstring, so we don't have to worry about it. Although the drawstrings kind of sort of get me worried sometimes, because he's not able to tie knots and stuff and untie knots when he goes to the bathroom, so we kind of have to be there with him each time. But that's okay. He looks so cool. I like the stonewash on them. And then I got him these military pants. Oh my gosh, military green. They're giving me so much life, so much life. Elastic thing at the bottom, love that. Side pockets, love that. Pockets in the back, love that. Lined here in the oh my gosh, I love this. And it's drawstrings. Love, 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 love this. If they had them in different colors, I would have gotten them in every single color. They are so beautiful. This jacket is for Buddy Basil, and oh my god, look guys. There's a whole sheep in there. A whole sheep. It is so warm. He loves this. It says here, be your own hero. Yellow looks so good on Buddy. Oh my gosh, yellow, it's his color. It's got this right here, right? In the inside, right there. But then, it also has this to resize so that his jacket is not going into his meal. So you can resize it so that it's nice and tight around his arms. Love, 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 love it. And this jacket was, how much was this? 500 Rand. Wow. And then one thing I did when I was shopping is I didn't look at the prices. I looked for what I liked. So when I liked it, I picked it up and I didn't look at the pricing, because I realized that when I am influenced by pricing, even though we've saved up the money for it, when I'm influenced by pricing, I end up buying things I don't want and things that sometimes won't even last as long as I need them to. So I looked at quality and whether I liked it this time around when I was shopping. And so I was like, price, it'll come later. Nolly Knowles has got pink. She's the one bringing a touch of color. Oh my gosh, this jacket looks so good on Nolly Knowles. So ridiculously good. It's got that little thing here also, but it doesn't have the resizing, which is okay, I guess. It is actually more expensive than Rilla's one, so I don't understand. Maybe it's the color. It also has a whole sheep in there, literally. And the fluffiness right here, oh my gosh, she loved this. And then I got him these two pair of him. I got her these two pair of corduroy pants. I love corduroy pants. I just hate that sometimes when you're wearing nappies, they don't stay on very well. But she's potty training right now. The school let us know that they have officially included her as part of the kids that are potty training, which is nice. I mean, we've been trying at home, but again, I'm not putting pressure on her. I'm just letting her guide us. So we're going on her floor. Sometimes she wants to go to the toilet, sometimes she doesn't. But then at school, they're putting her in that routine of when the other kids are going to the toilet, she goes to, which is nice. So hopefully she'll be potty trained really, really soon. K-Bet picked up this onesie for Nolly Knowles. It comes with a sleeping eye mask, which honestly, I think this is why we have this, to be honest, because K-Bet has been wanting a, it says catnapping, has been wanting an eye mask for so long. I don't know what happened to her old one, but it's just this. And then K-Bet got herself a matching one too. They picked these up themselves, and I really didn't want to fight them, so I was just like, you know what, whatever. Rayless onesie, we'll have to go to a different Woolies, maybe one closer to us here, so that I can see if I can get one for him. Probably will be also rainbow, and is it rainbow, like tie-dye rainbow-ish, like, yep, probably will be like that, because there was no size when we were there at the store for him. What is this? Oh yeah, K-Bet's pants, she picked this up herself, and this is brushed for warmth, which is really, really nice. It's just regular long pants, long black pants. She had these, to this day, she's still wearing these kind of pants. We just cut them and made them shorts, like they're exactly the same. Fake pockets here on the side, but the real pockets at the back, and it's brushed inside, and it's black like this, and she's been wearing those pants, I kid you not, since 2019, and she's still wearing them to this day. We had to just cut them at the bottom because they were too short, and we're making them her underdress shorts, and she loves them. So when she picked these up, I knew for a fact where this was coming from, and I was like, okay, bring it. I'm cool with that. So that's that. And then I picked her up boots because winter is here. So she just got these little warm, toasty boots, which are really nice. Oh my gosh, and now they're falling over. Betty's the one who actually needed more than one pair of shoes. I got these little ones for him. Why? Because they're very easy to slip in and out, and they are leather. These are walk mates, so I know for a fact they're gonna last longer. Another pair of shoes I got for him is these ones, which he absolutely adored. Again, these ones here. We just need to get him one pair of like little trainers. I got myself a fresh pair of slippers, and they got that nice sole at the bottom too, so they're not going to be finished tomorrow. And then I got me a pair of boots. I was telling Daisy when I saw these, I honestly saw myself going on date night with Daisy Basil, wearing jeans and that long sweater, that nice, not sweater, jacket. Also, why is it a size 6? I could have sworn I'd take a 5. I'm gonna have to go change a size on these. I got more of these. My mom was like, you already have those. Why are you getting more? And I was like, they're not the same. The sole is not the same. I got the kids a whole bunch of underwear. And it's not enough to get underwear because potty training. And then some stockings for K-Bam. She even got little bras. Homegirl's been wanting a bra forever. So when we got there and I saw them, she doesn't need a bra, but she wanted a bra. So I was like, you know what? We're here. Might as well just get her some so she can experience it. And then she also wanted a real perfume. Even though she took a body spray, that's the body spray that she took for herself. She also wanted a perfume. So she got this little perfume as well. Oh, she got a belt. I don't know what she's gonna use this on because she hates. There's nobody who hates jeans in our lives like K-Bet does. She hates jeans, but the belt is nice and sparkly and rainbowy. That's probably why she picked it. So here we are. She also picked up a little necklace with the Africa continent on it. And then K-Bet picked up her socks, but she didn't check the sizing. So this is totally mine because it's size 4 to 7. So I'm happy to receive. Daisy's wearing another pair of pants that I got for him. And then I got myself some underwears and bras just to freshen up my look. It's been a while since I bought underwear. I'm gonna show you guys quickly what my parents got for the kiddos. And then I basically have to tidy up this mess. K-Bet's about to get out of school now in the next 15 minutes. These little shoes for K-Bet's bunny, oh my gosh, she loves them. I love them. I wish they came in adult sizes. Boots for little Miss Nolly Knowles, her first pair of boots. She tried these on and she did not want to take them off. Like, she literally did not want to take them off. This trek top, again, crop top, like tie-dye. K-Bet loves everything tie-dye. It comes with its little trek pants. This trek top for little Mr. Peanut, which is so nice and warm and fuzzy and all things amazing and cozy. And then this little trek suit set for little Miss Nolly Knowles. it just says BU. The bottoms for it that match, which is so, so nice. What size is this? 3 years. Yeah, that's perfect because Naughty Nauce is actually very tall for her age. She's always been above average height-wise. The weight is the one that had to catch up, but now she's all caught up. Two pair of tracksuit pants for Betty Basil. Oh my gosh, we're gonna be matching. This winter, we are all about matching. We're gonna be wearing gray on gray on gray together. These black leggings for Little Miss K-Bear. You can never go wrong with black leggings. You can never, ever, ever go wrong. Navy blue leggings, again for K-Bear, just plain. And then this yellow t-shirt for Betty Basil. It just says, game on, score, goal, run, all of that fun stuff. This color looks so good on Betty Basil. Game time. And then this one here, also long sleeves. This one came with this one. Home Guy loves the Xbox and it came with this one here. Pink big. I love boys that wear pink. I think it just brings so much character out of them. But that's that. And this one here is just plain t-shirt. Just so you say free your mind. Long sleeves. All dinosaur everything. We have Astro Dino. It's matched with these pants. And then it comes with these PJs that go with these pants. So basically that. Which is really cool. Miss Naughty Nauce got a dress that came with a side bag. So cute. This little dress right here. Look at the ruffles at the bottom. Oh my gosh, I was like, where was this on her birthday? So cute. My mom got her this little windbreaker jacket, which is so, so nice. So, so, so nice. Look at that. I don't know if this was a two-pack thing, but it's not. It wasn't a two-pack thing. But the pants is a little rabbit there at the bottom. They have polka dots. It's a two-pack and this little pink one has things, which is really nice. When my parents were shopping for the kids, they didn't find shoe sizes for Betty Basil, and there were no boot sizes for Kay, but that's why I got Betty Basil two pairs of shoes here and none for Naughty Nauce and Kay Bear. If Betty can get one pair of boots and Naughty Nauce can get one pair of trainers, kind of thing. I think they should be sorted. But anyway, that's that. I'm gonna run now to get Cable the Bunny from school and possibly make some lunch. I know it's easier to get along peacefully, but have you ever thought about you? Don't know why I keep on doing what I'm told to do. When the rules are made up by someone we never knew. Okay, that took only about forever in a million years, but the clothes are all sorted. We're back to our living space right now, and Kibble's Bunny's back home. And also their beds are all made. I was talking about this necklace earlier, like she's already wearing it. I think Daddy just bought a bed now for Riley's bed, mattress for Riley's bed, and I was gonna call him and tell him not to do it, but then it's fine. He did it anyway. It's fine. It's fine. We'll cross the bridge when he gets here. I honestly thought he was going to forget. I secretly hoped he would forget to buy it and then I wouldn't have to worry about it.
Forget to buy a bed.
Yeah, the mattress for Rilla's bed. Because the mattress that's on Rilla's bed used to be your old mattress when you were using the other bed. It doesn't sit very nicely with this frame anymore. But he did that. He said he's coming back home now, so.
I look weird with the nose.
Yeah, homegirl fell and kind of hit the floor while with my parents with her nose and her below the knee. Look at her, it's all blue. It's actually on both legs, this side and that side. Ouch. What was she doing, you ask? She was running away from the dog. The same dog that she loves playing with, Bonolo uses it as a horse. Like literally that girl will sit on top of a dog.
Give me ya.
Yep.
Give me ya.
Pretty much, and the dog is just like, why is this happening to me? Anyway, let me just hang up clothes. I ran a load of laundry while I was at it. Now I gotta run it.
Auntie's grapes, so good.
This is so good.
Mm-hmm. What do you think? Water.
It's got it's a juicy grapes. Mm-hmm. What do you think, Nels?
Good.
Good?
That is the face quick.
Oh, eat slowly. Panola's just stuffing her face. She is making the most of it. Are you stuffing your face? Yeah, you are. Huh? Panola's calling you Camuela. What is this? What sorcery is this? If this is what love is, then it's worth the while. Can't get enough of this. Thought of you as mine. What? Okay. No, you spin.
Okay.
Not one, stand up. Spin again. Wow. When is it, Banana?
When it's swearing.
Oh, Buddy swearing or not sharing? Yeah, I'm confused too. Is Buddy swearing or not sharing?
Swearing.
Okay, really. Share your dirty stockings with your sister. Buddy's sharing. I don't know, where's Buddy? Where's Bulala? Where's Bulala? Bulala's missing. Oh my god. Bulala's missing. Have you seen Bulala? Oh, oh, look. Oh, okay. I don't know, they're not here. Don't come close to me. Stay away from me. No, no, no. Oh my god, who kicked you? Hey. Go hide. Go. Oh. Ready or not, go find Camo. Oh. Oh. Seven, yeah, carry on.
Eight, nine, ten.
Yeah, go find Camo. Where's Camo? Wait. Where's Camo? Oh? Track.